Hi and welcome back. Today we are at Dombivli and we'll be talking about the most unrealistic, the most opulent and magnificent apartment, that is Duple, one of its rare and gem. So this project is located at the most developing location of Mumbai metropolitan region, that is Dombivli Sheel Fata Road, and it's the loveliest township, a very big township that I myself has witnessed till date, that is Palava Phase 2. So here I'm going to talk about the Duple and I'm really excited to show you the actual Duple unit for yourself. So, but before going inside, let me show you the actual overview. This is how your lobby will be designed and this is how your Duple will look like. Ground plus first that you can see in the brown color is your Duple. Above is the regular apartment. So come guys, check it out. So from here I'm entering, this is one of the entrance. The another entrance is directly from the lobby. So this is the entrance and this is your entirely the highlight of the Duple, that is your private garden. And you can just design it the way you want. Aap jaise chaho waise banao. Bahut sare tarike hain. Aap apne man chaha tarika ke hisab se bana sakte ho. Mujhe bahut zyada pyara laga aur bahut hi unique, especially the entry and this lawn. So let's come inside and check it out, this beautiful, magnificent and very grandiose in size, the living area of 20 by 27 square feet carpet. So this is how your marble flooring will be like and this big and huge your living will be. So you can just place a square shape sofa or a rectangular or an L-shaped sofa and you can just plan your entire living area the way you want. Just parallel to the view and your lawn, and over here you can keep a very giant sized dining space. So you can just keep as many chairs and as many settings that you want to place over here. Okay, so this is how your beautiful Duple living area will be designed. And the most important thing, as I said, you there were two entry and exit. So this is on the ground level. So this is the main entry lobby entrance. So this is how your lobby is and this is your regular lobby is designed, and this is how you will be entering inside your apartment or any family member or guest will enter from here. So basically this is your foyer area of 5.6 by 4, and you can design it, beautify it the way you want, as it is the main attraction of the house. So as we move forward, let's move on this side of the house. First thing first, as you know guys, there was a dining area over there. So but obvious, this will be your kitchen space. So the kitchen area is magnificent. It is almost square shape, which is 10 by 12. So this is how it is, a square shaped kitchen with my favorite style of the platform, that is the L-shaped platform, offering you a lot of space in the center. There's a lot of area for the double door fridge spacing. You can place it over here for your OTT and for your dishwasher. So now moving forward on this side of the house. So ये आ जाता है आपका यूटिलिटी एरिया, या तो हम कहते हैं ड्राई बालकनी, जो बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा है. 9.9 बाय 5 स्क्वायर फीट का ये पूरा स्पेस है एंड इट सेल्फ बहुत बड़ा है. यहाँ पे आप जो चाहिए जैसे चाहिए आप यूटिलाइज ऑर्गेनाइज कर सकते हो. आई रियली लाइक दिस फिनिशिंग पार्ट. इससे आपको लाइट, सनलाइट, एयर, वेंटिलेशन बहुत ही प्रॉपरली आ रहा है और दिखने में भी बहुत क्लासी दिख रहा है. सो दिस इज द हेल्पर रूम विच इज़ वेरी स्पेशियस इन साइज अगेन फॉर देम. दिस इज 6.9 बाय 5.6 इन डायमेंशन, offering lot of space, and then there's an attached bathroom for them which is again a decent size, which is 4 by 6.9, that is almost 7 by 4 ka area for shower room. Then as we come out of this particular area, that is your kitchen, utility, helper room, attached bathroom, now we'll be moving forward towards the other side of the house. So come, as we walk outside, this was your dining, this was the kitchen, so obviously this is your powder bathroom. So over here there's a slab to your basin, designer tiles, commode fittings. So the size of this bathroom, powder bathroom, is 8 by 5. Right, so now as we come out of this, over here is your passage, which is 3.3 in width. And moving forward is the most gigantic in size, your master bedroom with the foyer area, privacy passage. And before entering this entire bedroom, I would really like to show you the bathroom space, which comes with an attached bathtub. So the size of the bathroom is 11 by 5. Isn't it amazing? So on the ground level, you get a bigger master bedroom with an attached bathroom with a bathtub. And as we walk outside, you can see how big and huge and giant this bedroom size is, which is 15.6 by 18. So the dimension is really big, and of course the bedroom in itself is very big. It's amazing. Here you can make your walking water space over here. Just as you come out of your bath area or shower area, you can use this as a walking wardrobe area. Then over here you can make your regular wardrobe or normal wardrobe or the way you want. And over here is a lot of space for your amazing bed size that you can have for yourself. So as we are done with level 0, let's check it out the level 1. So come. Even your tiles of this staircase are full of marble, and the facade is of glass, which makes it look very premium and stylish. You can literally design this beautiful wall parallel to your staircase in a very antique and unique way. I'm sure you can do your imaginations. So as we have reached on level 1, this is your family room. So guys, when you take a villa or a duplex, you have this particular area which is called as a family room, where you can again put your square shape or rectangular shape sofa and have a TV wall mounted over here, armchairs, relax area, chill out area, your cousins comes up, your friends, family members. So this is the best place of the house basically. So before going on that side, I would really like to show you this side, because this is really interesting. So this particular area next to your family room is your puja room. So the puja room dimension is 5.6 by 14.3. So on this particular area, you have one more entry exit. Now let's check it out, the three more bedrooms. One we have seen on the level 0. We are entering in the second bedroom of the house. We are entering on the second bedroom of the house, which is on the level 1. So the size of this bedroom is 14 by 12.3. it is very big in size, you can see for yourself. You can just keep your bed over here, the wardrobe on this side, or you can just design it the way you want. I really like this window concept because it offers a lot of view and sunlight inside the house, and it's safe as well. And sabse khas baat ye hai ki iska jo bathroom space hai wo kafi bada hai. Generally size kam hoti hai, iska hai 6 by 12 ka. सो अगर आप देखोगे, आपका जो शावर एरिया है वो काफ़ी अच्छी तरीके से सेपरेट किया हुआ है. हाउस एज वी मूव आउटसाइड ऑफ दिस बेडरूम, आई विल बी शोइंग यू द सिमिलर बेडरूम, दैट इज द बेडरूम नंबर 3. हम जैसे ही आ गए बाहर सेकेंड बेडरूम के, अभी हम चलते हैं थर्ड बेडरूम के. पर उसके पहले मैं आपको दिखा देती हूँ, यहाँ पे एक स्टोर रूम है जो कि 8 by 5 स्पेस का है, काफ़ी बड़ा है, स्पेशियस है. यहाँ पे आप आपका सारा स्टॉक यहाँ पे स्टोर कर सकते हो, या आप इसको एक वर्क स्टेशन बना सकते हो, बट आई सजेस्ट स्टोरेज के लिए ज़्यादा बेटर है. अभी हम चलते हैं थर्ड बेडरूम की तरफ. थर्ड बेडरूम का जो डायमेंशन है वो 14 by 12 का है, एंड इट इज़ अगेन द सिमिलर साइज ऑफ बेडरूम नंबर 2. देन आप देख सकते हैं बाथरूम, जो कि बाथरूम की साइज़ है आपकी 6 by 12, सेम बाथरूम साइज है, सेम स्पेशियस बाथरूम है. सो इस घर की सबसे बेहतरीन बात जो मुझे लगी, एक तो प्राइवेट लॉन लगा है और स्पेशियस बाथरूम का कंसेप्ट लगा है, जो वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा अट्रैक्टिव है. अभी हम जैसे ही निकले हैं थर्ड बेडरूम के बाहर, अब हम फिर से पहुंच चुके हैं फोर्थ बेडरूम की तरफ. सो फोर्थ बेडरूम एंड जो लेवल 0 पे हमने जो बेडरूम देखा था, दोनों सेम है, कॉपी पेस्ट. सो ये सबसे खास बात है. सो आइए अभी हम चेकआउट करते हैं ये 11 by 15 का आपका मास्टर बाथरूम एरिया, जिसमें आ जाता है सेकेंड बाथटब. यस, सो दैट इज द इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट. सारे ही बाथरूम के आप साइजेस देख लीजिए, बहुत ही ज़्यादा स्पेशियस है। यही इनकी सबसे ज़्यादा बेस्ट बात है, बिकॉज अगर घर बड़ा है तो बाथरूम साइज भी बड़ी होनी चाहिए, इज़ वॉट आई फील पर्सनली, इज़न्ट इट। सो ये आ गया आपका फॉयर एरिया, और हम आ चुके हैं अगेन बहुत ही बड़े 15.6x18 स्क्वायर फीट के बेडरूम में। सो ऑल्सो आई रियली लाइक द सीलिंग हाइट, आप देख सकते हो ये एक्चुअल बिल्डिंग में हम खड़े हैं तो ये एक्चुअल सीलिंग हाइट है। डेफिनेटली आपको ये ड्यूप्ले का वीडियो ज़रूर पसंद आया होगा, इज़ वॉट आई बिलीव, एंड इफ येस एंड इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड टू परचेज दिस अपार्टमेंट एंड मेक योर ओन, सो कॉल ऑन द गिवन नंबर और गो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, क्लिक ऑन द लिंक एंड हैव ऑल द डिटेल्स, ब्रोशर्स, प्राइसिंग ऑन योर व्हाट्सएप। सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू लिव लाइक अ किंग, सो यू डिजर्व टू हैव अ किंग साइज हाउस लाइक दिस। माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव अ वेरी लिमिटेड इन्वेंट्री अवेलेबल फॉर ड्यूप्ले बिकॉज वी हैव मेड इट completely you know in a premium segment and very limited for the very limited customer of ours. So if you want to be among those limited customer, then this is the last opportunity for you. Kindly call on the given number and book your appointment and your dream home. Thank you so much, keep watching, keep subscribing and keep sharing to your friends and family. See you in the next video. Bye.